Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to brand new video, guys. We are rebuilding Colorado, Buffalo, and I create Deion Sanders here for head coaches, and he's the prime time. So we're going to check this out, guys. Rebuilding Colorado for the top four. So I had to be planning, went up to top four. So here's, guys, to go to upgrade coaches skills now. Here's Deion Sanders for the coaches ability. So, guys, make sure you get those coaches skill points and stuff like that. So, guys, hope y'all enjoying this video. Let me know what you like in this video, guys. And let me know what you like in this video. And make those comments and likes and share. And I go live on Twitch and YouTube. So, hope y'all enjoying this video. Watch y'all right through. Y'all have a great day.
He'll bring it back from inside the 15. Not a lot of space to be found. Good hustle by the coverage team, and they stop him at the 21. So Colorado's offense takes the field to start this game off. And they're led out there by a man who will carry the ball plenty in this one, guys.
Well, it's real simple. He's the best player on their team.
Okay, let's go.
They have got to force feed this guy the football, David.
No doubt about it. The offense goes through him. Excited to see how they built this.
Oh, I just caught a flag.
Can get him touches.
And they make the tackle, but the official is.
Oh my God.
They say you could call holding on every play. Well, they did on that one. The offense lining up for a first down play. From the gun, they'll try to impose their will.
No go, look.
A lot of room there. Give him a couple to the 16. Really important for a ranked team going into a hostile environment like this one, not to give the underdog reason to believe.
Yes, reason to believe, and don't give the fans reason to get jacked up and excited. Come out early, be in a business.
Oh, let's go.
You gotta start
Let's go.
Fast. You gotta have a sense of urgency.
Let's go.
You cannot come sleepwalking into an environment like
Let's
this.
Go.
Because if you do and you make some mistakes, this crowd will pounce on you and seize momentum.
They'll give it to the back. Fighting off the defender.
He Let's go. First down.
Across the 50 into the 46-yard line. It'll be first down.
I love when players understand situations and they understand where the first down marker is and they understand where I got to get to. A lot of people you'll see run north-south and try to bounce out wide and make big plays. Sometimes it's not about making big plays. Sometimes it's about getting that first down to make sure I get an extra set of downs.
Almost, though. Almost.
That was an eyelash away from being picked off, and that is not the way to set the tone with a near pick on your opening drive. Couldn't get anything done on first down. Now second and 10 from the 46. To the air, it's Sanders. Quarterback moving out of the pocket.
Oh, this he got me.
Rush gets to the quarterback.
Yeah, he got me.
At the 46. They line up, and it is a long way to the sticks from here.
And that is your job. The O-line has to protect the quarterback. That's the most important position. On the field, you got to make sure you keep him upright. You got to do a better job.
Caught it.
Really nice.
He caught it.
Convert that third down, and they've got it at the 33. The Buffaloes will snap it on first and 10. Making sure they have good balance, keeping it on the ground. Got a lot of running room.
Let's go. Let's go. That was a big open. That was a big open. That was a big open.
Nothing but green grass and opportunity, and he flashed through it for six.
And when you can get 30 plus yards out of your running back and he can make big plays like this, man, it's hard to call a lot of passes. I'm just gonna feed
him. And he gets it all the way to the 48-yard line. You get a play like that and you feel like you can go in and finish the deal. It'll be first and 10 from just inside the 50. Nice move to keep moving.
Oh, he got it. Oh, wow. Oh, he got it. Oh, he got it.
And to have a rushing touchdown of that type of yardage, you've got to be able to make
they'll keep it on the ground to the right.
Finds a crease at the 20. Let's go.
The defense finally makes the stop after the sweet run and good gain.
Well, it's a really nice job of the offense mixing it up on this drive. We've seen some nice plays throwing it. And how about that one running it too? Great.
Oh, we got Travis Hunter. Gotta watch Travis Hunter.
From the red zone, looking for a receiver. He wants it all.
Touchdown for Travis Hunter. Let's go.
They'll try to add another to their lead. And the PAT gives them a four. From the gun, running back on the move.
Let's go.
Pickup of one. It's down at the 11.
Well, we know this defense is one that plays with a lot of pride, right? Part of that is their ability to stop in the run. They're a top 25 unit in the nation when it comes to stopping the
hit six. Let's go. Oh my God. Pit six. Oh my God.
How you get nice as a coaching staff when you've got quarterbacks who make good decisions. And on a second and short play, you're throwing it, you're trying to catch the defense napping. You might take a shot, nothing there. Go get it yourself. Make the right decision to keep it. Panic and get you a fresh set of hands.
Back to pass. It's Sanders. Throws to the wideout.
Oh my God, Travis Hunter. No way. Made it open. Let's go.
Yeah, coming into the game, you look at the stats and you say top 10 offense in scoring, so they better be able to create what? Explosive plays. Another explosive plays. They've been doing it all year long.
Fourth down.
Jayhawks will punt it away on fourth down.
Fourth down.
They allowed the completion, but this defense was swarming to keep them away from that first down line.
Go.
Yeah, and you allow completions in those third down situations underneath the sticks, and you come up and rally, and everybody flies to the football. That's great execution by this defense.
The give to the back.
That was big open. Just spread out. There was a big open to spread out. The O-line.
We've reached the 2 minute warning, and they will try to build on what has already been a dominant first half performance. Using his legs, it's Hayden.
Oh my God! No way! Oh my God! No way!
Well, this offense is top 10 in the country in points per game because they've got a lot of.
Joe, you got to be kidding me! Halftime. It's all right, though. Come on. Told you. That was just a play. All right. Oh, first down. First down.
And they find him early, and I love it because last week they found him often. He had over 100 yards, and they found him throughout the season. This offense is built on his playmaking ability. This dude is unbelievable. He's unguardable, and that's why he's in the Heisman Trophy conversation. That's why he's going to be featured today and hopefully in these later moments of the season when you go with a Heisman.
Picked up some of what they needed on first down. Now it's second and goal from the five. keep it on the ground, right up the gut, looking for six. Relentless, tough running gets it down to the four.
And this offense trying to be physical inside the five-yard line. I get it, but I tell you what, Paul.
Oh, it's got him.
Quarterback has earned some trust from me with the day he's had.
Yeah, right now he's thinking, put the game in my hands. I'm playing well, and I'm seeing the defense well. I see what they're doing
from the standpoint.
Count on me to throw
a ball. Oh, it's all right, though. We'll just take a field goal.
And they'll send out the kicker to try a field goal.
Yeah, and third and short, they choose not to run, throw the football, and I think a lot of that...
...able to modify his route, so he knew as soon as he caught it, he was just going to have enough to keep his drive alive.
And they'll bring him down after a short pickup.
Well, they're going RPO. Nice job handing it off, and really good vision there, just getting what he can get, right? Puts his foot in the ground, gets forward, helps this offense find positive.
Now the play fake. Unloads to the wideout.
Oh my God. No way. Let's go. Travis Hunter. He's the player of the week.
He's been the go-to guy all year long. Like, he's in the top five.
Plus, he'll play all the year then.
For a reason. They're going to find him because he's...
Oh, goodness.
...making plays. This dude has been unbelievable. He's being mentioned in the Heisman conversation. That is really hard to do as a wide receiver. So that shows you what kind of special year this young man's having.
The Buffaloes are marching down the field. They'll try to power it in. A strong tackle and wrap up from the junior. Now it's second and goal. Barrels ahead.
Touchdown. Touchdown, Buffalo! Touchdown, Buffalo!
Second rushing touchdown of the game. You want to continue to feed this guy. You can tell he's got a nose for the end zone, knows how to get in there, knows how to make more than him. I'm going to continue to find ways to feature him. And just, you know what? Let his talent do the rest.
Looking to throw at Sanders. Going to take a shot.
Oh my God, why Travis so good? No way! Travis Hunter is so good! Oh my God!
Using the scalpel, the fine instrument, rather than the blunt one.
And the defense has had absolutely no answer for it. Just, he's been down their throats all game long, a step ahead, understanding what he's seeing, and just destroying this defense.
Lining up for the PAT. The kick is up and good, and put one
quarterback understanding that it's zone coverage on third down. You're gonna have to
touch. Oh, touchdown! Let's go.
And the route is on. You can see it on the sideline. They built a comfortable fourth quarter lead, and they know they're gonna go. He'll run it to the middle, looking for the end zone. And on
Colorado's undefeated. 11-0. Oh my God.
It would be a high-scoring game, and it certainly delivered.
If you love
Colorado, Buffalo's undefeated. Play of the game, Travis Hunter. Five catches, 181 receiving yards, and three touchdowns. Oh my God.
Of that stuff.
Let's go.
You got to get a few stops late in the game. You got to get one, actually just kind of one stop with this many points that was being scored. You got the stop late. That's why you got the dub.
So that's going to do it for us. For Jesse Palmer, David Pollock, I'm Reese Davis saying so.
Colorado is undefeated. Let's go. Let's go.